Manchester United news and transfers live. Man United vs PSG press conference build-up and injury news latest. Manchester United manager Ole Gunnar Solskjaer will talk to the media today ahead of tomorrow's Champions League last 16 first leg against Paris Saint-Germain tomorrow. United will also hold an open training session ahead of the game, which presents an opportunity to exploit an injury-hit PSG side who are expected to be without Edinson Cavani, Thomas Meunier and Marco Verratti, according to reports. Neymar is already confirmed to be absent with injury. Solskjaer rested key players like Marcus Rashford, Victor Lindelof and Jesse Lingard for the win at Fulham on Saturday, and could give an indication over who will feature tomorrow in his press conference. He could also be asked about Chelsea's 6-0 defeat to Man City yesterday, which Solskjaer watched at the Etihad. The result kept United in fourth, a point above Arsenal and Chelsea with superior goal difference. Follow us for all the latest United news and transfer gossip. The Manchester United board have made their mind up on Ole Gunnar Solskjaer as they have decided he will be named permanent manager of the club. According to a report in the Sunday, the Norwegian was originally given the job on a temporary basis until the end of the season after the sacking of Jose Mourinho, but has impressed having changed the mood in the dressing room and going on an 11-game unbeaten run. The decision has been made at board level, the report claims, although the club may not announce it until the end of the season. Avram Glazer was at United's game on Saturday, and it is claimed that while the club will publicly state the search is still ongoing for Mourinho's successor, they've decided the search is over. The former United keeper claims the club should regret not giving Moyes more time. April Fool's Day has come early this year, it would seem. It's a big week for United this week with the visit of Paris Saint-Germain tomorrow, and we'll have all the build-up to the massive game. Starting with open training this morning, followed by Ole Gunnar Solskjaer's press conference at Old Trafford, then Thomas Tuchel's press conference after that. It's more a matter of when, rather than if, Paul Scholes will be confirmed as Oldham boss, but Sky are claiming the United legend has already been appointed at the League Two club. Either way, Oldham are holding a press conference today at 2 p.m. where there will be an end to all the speculation. Paris Saint-Germain are set to be without a number of key players for the trip to Old Trafford on Tuesday, but Thomas Tuchel still has the resources to put out a formidable side. The Ligue 1 leaders were already without Neymar after his foot injury, but striker Edinson Cavani is now a major doubt after limping out of Saturday's league win over Bordeaux with a right hip injury. Right back Thomas Meunier will also miss the first leg of the last 16 tie against United after suffering a concussion against Bordeaux as Tuchel's injury worries mount. But the former Borussia Dortmund boss still has options available to him, and this is how PSG could line up for the first leg. Read more. Manchester United are plotting a £50 million raid on Fulham for the Premier League struggler's versatile left-sided player Ryan Sessegnon, according to reports. The 18-year-old has 18 months remaining on his contract at Craven Cottage, and the Sunday Express claim that negotiations over a new deal for the England under-21 international are faltering amid the Whites' bid for Premier League survival. United ran out 3-0 winners at Fulham on Saturday, with Paul Pogba, twice, and Anthony Martial on the scoresheet to fire the Reds back into the top four for the first time since the opening day victory against Leicester. The defeat left Fulham second bottom of the Premier League table, 7 points clear of safety, and it is thought that academy graduate Sessegnon is reluctant to drop back down into the Championship next season after playing an influential role in Fulham's promotion to the Premier League last term. Read more. Phil Jones claims Manchester United were a laughingstock earlier in the season, but have managed to turn things around with their current run of good form. Ole Gunnar Solskjaer's side made it 11 games unbeaten with a convincing 3-0 win against relegation-threatened Fulham at Craven Cottage on Saturday, and Jones believed the performance and result showed United need to be taken seriously. Solskjaer has improved morale at the club as well as the results on the pitch, and Jones explained how things have changed in the last few weeks. "Everyone's got to take us seriously now," Jones told reporters at Craven Cottage following the win. "We might have been a bit of a laughing stock at the beginning of the season, but we're certainly not now." Read more. Hello, and welcome to today's United blog.